Welcome back, Captain. Favorite legend, last first, did it against a slow pace and with a slow start. Luis Garcia starting to own this race, third time in the last 4 years that he's been aboard the winner in the shine again. Luis, best horse you had to be after the break you're telling me.
Yeah, I know.
I know what my son was like.
Absolutely. She was our first investment when we got into the business, and we're awfully excited about this. She's the first of the two legends in the Maryland farm. And we happen to be next door neighbors to Shine Again. And we're happy to win this race, especially because of the history there. And just to see it, we're just out here to share it.
Congratulations. Hope there's many more Amie's Legend winning today. Shine Again.